We're now here sa hotel, which is the No Hotel. Malapit lang siya sa Eiffel Tower. Lapit lang yung Eiffel Tower over there. So ngayon, to check in lang kami. It's already 4 something p.m. This is our room. Ayamuhan ako. For one day, oh my gosh. May mga stain na. And then here, my toilet. Separate siya sa, ano, likuan. Then, hanger, safe, bags. Another mirror. Sink. Hand wash. Na to. And then bathtub. TV. Bed. The view. Paano ba to? Ayan. Andun yung Eiffel Tower. Ano ba yun? Hindi dito. This is my outfit for our dinner, and we're gonna stroll later. This dress is from Burberry. Then, nilagyan lang siya ng belt, and then stockings, the black. This is my boots. Medyo masakit na siya sa paa. Kasi medyo masakit, pero okay lang yan. This ganda. By the way, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina kasi inayos ko na diretso yung mga gamit ko. So, ito yung mga coat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and sleepwear. And that's...
It's already 6:40 PM and our dinner is in. Walk me. Punta na kami sa Eiffel Tower. Medyo wala yung linakad na. Ha?
Dreams, such strife in seeking schemes designed for happiness.
Now I finally realize deep underneath my heart.
I can be very deep.
Thank you.
napagalito na kami yung kita issue. Kapag ginagawa yun. Kasi bawal daw pag kami. Bukas pa yan or sirado, no? May tao pa ba? Ah, monopage. Beautiful tower. Every 5 minutes lang siya. Umiilaw ng ganyan. Every hour is mga 8 p.m. Oh, ganda. Maganda dito. Doon na lang. Sa gitna. Para gitna. Ganda.
Hindi ko natin kailangan tumakit.
It's already 10:30 p.m. talaga and hindi na nga kami nakapunta dun sa supermarket kasi sarado na pala. Fake news yung Google na 10:30 pa daw magsasara. Pero 9 o'clock talaga ang sara niya. So naglakad talaga kami pero sobrang lamig talaga. Grabe as in, grabe lamig kasi gabi. Pero nakita namin yung Eiffel Tower na nagsasparkle kaya. It's a dream come true. Every 5 minutes lang siya. Simula 8 p.m. Every 5 minutes ng hour, nagsasparkle siya. So, I'm happy na nakita ko yun. Bukas ulit. So, ayun lang.
So, sobrang lamig kasi sinisip ko na ako.
That's it for our first day. And see you tomorrow. Good night! Hey guys, so it's already 6:46. It's already 6:46 a.m. as an early bird. And as you can see, medyo madilim pa dito kasi kapag gabi or afternoon, sobrang maliwanag pa like 7 p.m. 6 p.m. So ngayon na it's 6 a.m. medyo madilim pa siya. Unlike sa Pinas na sobrang tirik na yung araw. Anyway, I woke up at around 5 a.m. Pero nagising na ako actually ng 2 a.m. Nahirapan ako matulog. Kasi nagising ulit ako 4 a.m. and then 5 a.m. Naligo na ako kasi wala na talaga. Hindi na ako inaantok ulit. So, ayan. I just took a bath and then did my skincare. Natuyo ko yung buhok ko and then nag-BS na me. We're gonna have breakfast at 7 a.m. or 7:30. Pero bukas na siya actually ng 6 a.m. And then, need namin bumaba na ng 8:30 kasi we're gonna meet. Kasi 9 a.m. sunduin kami ng tour guide namin for our 7 a.m.
tour, we're going around Paris, and super dami namin pupuntahan today. Like, it's very busy kasi pupunta kami sa museum, sa art museum, sa Eiffel Tower, and so on. And then, sa hapon, magpo-cruise pa kami. So, sana kayanin ang powers ko. And I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. But just don't mind the background kasi it's a messy situation here.
This is my outfit. This one is a see-through shawl, and then this one is from Burberry, I think, and then my belt lang siya, and stockings, and then boots. So this is styled by my Tita Mika. Actually, lahat ng mga susuotin ko is styled by her. Lagi naman, pati sa mga events. And then, may ibang outfits din na galing sa isa kong tita, si Tita Ishi, like this. So, I am very supportive tita. It's giving gossip girl. Actually, guys, dapat mag-ano lang ako. Magpa-flat at hindi mabuboots kasi nga, di ba marami kaming pupuntahan. At this bagay siya. Tiyos ganda tayo. Pero I'm gonna bring a close shoes na flats in case na mapagod ako. And I'm also gonna bring another dress for later. Kasi diba, minsan lang naman tayo nasa Paris mo, sulitin na natin yung mga photos. Sino ka dyan? And I think mag-coats na lang ako. Yung gagamitin kong coat later. Kasi for sure, malamig yan. Kasi di naman naman ito. Seater lang siya. Super nipis. Ayun. Kita. It's already 7:35. Ito guys yung dadalhin kong closed shoes, and then the dress. Maganda yung dress. Favorite yun ni Tita Mika. Tapos pinahiram niya sa akin. And then itong hat. And ito yung gagamitin kong coat. Sana bagay siya. What a messy creature. Si vaniteux qui ne peignait que moi. Même si le temps passe, je n'oublie pas. La samba des jours avec toi. La samba des jours avec toi. La samba de mon
Tower, ang ganda ng beauty. Grabe.
it's honestly a dream come true. Tinalaga sa iyo, sa kanda ka ng life mo.
Kumamak yung boyfriend ko kaya.
One of his son would have been the part in the second. He died at a very early age. Well, in very hysterical.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on the terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself while I'm wasted with someone else? If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever.
The boat will be at the way, you know, look at the Avenue on your right, Alexander the Third Bridge.
Guys, so kanina hindi ako nakapag-video kasi maraming tao, maraming tourists, and nakakatakot na lang. And ang daming dala-dala kasi syempre, maraming nag-tipik. So kailangan natin maging careful. Kanina nga may lumalapit sa akin. Nagbibenta ata siya, pero sabi lang sa amin na kapag may matakot daw, sabihin lang lagi na kaya naman na yung sa akin. Ngayon is mag-restroom na pa. 15 minutes. We're gonna go and go somewhere naman. Sa Champs Elysees. Mabas kami. Lakad na kahit hindi masyadong kasi PR. We're not a restroom. Meron talaga ayaw maalis. So we're gonna go sa bus na. Kasi marami pa kami pupunta. Kasi ang lamig, it's 9 degrees I think. So we're here at... Hindi ko alam kung asan. Pero ito yung may beach. And then, may nakita ako ng Dior hot. Excited na ako mag-shopping, pero hindi pa ata ngayon yung time to that. Siguro, sa next week is for me, siguro, tour lang ko. So I'm here at the restroom kasi magpapalit na ako ng dress. Gusto ko pa sana to soap din kasi I think I had enough photos naman with this one. Kaya ito naman. Sayang naman yung mga dinala kong outfits kung di ko masusunod. So this is my outfit. It's a dress.
We were staying in Paris. I wish I could be with you. 같이 걷고 싶어 tell me anywhere. 주인공이 될 수 있게 오늘도 너의 턱을 locate.